The plants are classified into following types on the basis of photoperiodism. Short day plants. The plants which flower when the day length is less than a certain critical length are called as short day plants. The critical length varies from species to species. They are long night plants. They are also called as long night plants, such as tobacco, cocklibur, soybean. Long day plants are that plants which flower when the day length is longer than the critical day length. Longer day length means they require more light, and this critical day length differs from species to species. The examples of long day plants are spinach, sugar beet, and lettuce, etc. Day neutral plants, which flower under any day length, such as tomato, cucumber, and maize, etc. Short long day plants, as the name indicates, they require both short day conditions as well as the long day conditions. The plants that require exposure to a number of short days followed by the long days for initiation of flowering are called as short long day plants, such as winter rye and candy tuft, etc. The long short day plants, as the name indicates, these plants require long day conditions as well as short day conditions, and they flower after the exposure to long day conditions followed by the short days, called as long short day plants, such as night jasmine. What is the critical photoperiod? It is the particular duration of light required to induce flowering. It differs for the different species. It is the light duration above which the long day plants flower and below which the short day plant flowers, such as tobacco, a short day plant. Its critical day length is the 12 hours. It means it only flowers when the day length is shorter than that of the 12 hours. It may be the 10 hours, 8 hours, 7 hours, but it does not flower above this critical day length of the 12 hours. If we provide 13 hours of light, it will remain vegetative. Xanthium. A short day plants also require the photoperiod shorter than that of 15.5 hours. Whereas henbane, a long day plant, its critical day length is the 11 hours. It means it requires the minimum light duration of 11 hours or more than that of the 11 hours. More than that means it requires, it flowers at 13 hours, 14 hours, 15 hours or 20 hours of the day length. But it will never flower below the 11 hour critical day length.